ready to go?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm Trevor from the Hubert Company. I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio. I'm a Bengals fan, right? Right? All right. So, any Bengals fans in here? Yes, I was looking for you guys. Well, listen, food is my passion. I love food. How many of you love food? Yes, you're in the right place today. I think food is wonderful. My favorite part about food is when I make it and see people's faces and the smile that comes on their face when they see it. Also, my favorite part is when you put it in front of them and they don't want to touch it because it's so beautiful, right? Have you ever had a dish like that put in front of you? So when you're making snacks today, I want you guys to keep in mind a couple things, okay? It's very important that when you're making these dishes, presentation is the utmost importance. If it looks really ugly and kind of thrown together, right, nobody's going to want to eat it. Would you eat it? No. Well, some of us would. I have a son just like that would say, throw it on a plate and give it to me, right? But listen, for what you're going to do today, it's really important for your presentation. Make sure that you have color and textures there too as well, okay? So when I mean colors and textures, use the colors, but also add texture to it as well. If you could add some height to your dish, lift it up off the plate a little bit. Not saying that we need to build a bridge underneath of it, but stack your appetizer or your snack together, okay? So think about those things as we move forward today because it's gonna be really important. Visualize your dish being finished before you start. Okay, as you pick your items, right? And also, finally, one other thing. Think about the setting that it's gonna be in, okay? Think about the environment and the people that are gonna be eating it. Make sure that they can eat it, right? If it's a dish that you use your hands, great. But if they need a fork, you need to think a little bit through that as well, okay? You guys ready to have a great time?
Yeah!